Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 606. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 206. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 176. Subtract, 30 will be left. Now 44 into 4 we did, so add 4. So 44 plus 4 will be 48 and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 3000. Now compare this 48 and 300. So 48 6 times is 288, so we can try 6 times. So 486 into 6 we can try, and we'll be halving 2916, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 2916, subtract, and we'll be left with 84. Now 486 into 6 we did, so add both. So 486 plus 6 will be 492, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 8400. Now we can try one time, one here and one here, 4921, subtract, and we'll be having 3479. Now 4921 into 1 we did, so add both. So 4921 plus 1 will be 4922, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 347900. Compare this 49 and 347. So 49 7 times is 343, so we can try 7 times. So 49227 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 344589, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 606 will be 24.617. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 606. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.